minutes. That's his clinic.
You think? I mean, he's a completely, you know, it's completely different with him on the floor. And he's in control of the ball. He's in control of the other players on the floor. He makes shots. He makes plays. He defended extremely well for being out as much as he was. And you know, we had to manage his minutes, and that was a little, you know, cumbersome at times. But you know what? He just played great.
Did you call that timeout to get him in the high screen and roll in that last, when he made the shot, when he came out and made that shot?
Before he came out? Out of a timeout? I didn't call
the timeout that you were in a high screen roll.
Yes. Yeah. We called a timeout to get the ball in, and just to make sure that we had the right people in the right places, and we cleared out the side and a little step up action for him.
Offensively, it seemed like once Bosch got rolling a little bit and they incorporated him, you guys started to make it on the inside as well as your outside shots. You seem to have, you know, good access all the way.
Well, you know, I'd like us to be a little bit more inside if we could, and I thought Chris, as well as he played, he settled for jump shots again, and he's so much more effective when he drives the ball to the basket. But, you know, teams know that, and they back off him, and they make him shoot jump shots because they know he's going to get fouled or he's going to score. So I'd like to see him take the ball to the basket a little bit more, but at the same time, I thought, you know, we had a pretty decent mix, but, you know, we're still pretty much a perimeter-oriented team.
10 out of 11 sat out. What happened to Rust?
Yeah. Well, you know what? You got to give him a lot of credit, though. I mean, he's the type of player that he knows, and he was comfortable with when he wanted to come back, and he worked hard. I mean, the other day he was talking about the number of sprints that he had done, and, you know, he doesn't just do sprints because the trainer is telling him to do sprints. He's doing sprints because he wants to get ready to play, and I think he said, I did 10 times 10, so he was doing like 100 lengths of the floor, and, you know, he knew after that, and his leg didn't hurt at all, that he was ready to come back, and, you know, players know their bodies better than anybody else, and, you know, he obviously made the right choice.
Better job on Rose tonight, too.
You know what? We plotted our bigs in the locker room because they did a great job. They were there with their bodies and in stance, unlike when we played them at our place, and we just tried to show him as many bodies as we possibly could. So, our bigs helped. We tried to keep Jose and our point guards running over top, and our bigs showing as much body as we could.